He put us first.
Instead of sleeping in on Saturday, He put us first.
Today, instead of having reception in the multi-purpose room, You gave us the harvest. You put us first.
I did get into church.
Does anybody want to know one thing that Bishop did?
Instead of taking Youth Sunday away from us, You let us lead worship and use our gifts. You put us first.
I don't know if you all heard this story or not. Bishop told it over the pulpit. I think you all probably were in children's church. He loved fish, little fish in the tank. And he didn't have one, and he went over to this guy's house. And the guy had a fish tank in his living room. When the guy turned his back and went out of the room, guess what Bishop did? He stuck his hand in there and took the guy's fish and ruined it. Now, what happens to a fish when it's out of the water?
Duh! You give us money to reward us for making good grades. You put us first.
Instead of reading the newspaper, You read to us. You put us first.
Three of our worship services are full to capacity, but instead of expanding the sanctuary, You decided to build the U building. You put us first.
Instead of having breakfast in bed or at a restaurant, You had breakfast with us. You put us first.
This is what we're building right there, that building right there. And that's the youth building. We'll have a church in this building, and you'll have your own worship service in there. There's a theater in there.
You put us first.
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 You put us first.